Hello everyone, it's Emilia here. I am happy to announce new release of Lady E Design Dice. We have 4 new sets for you, this time not only flower dice. Let me show you each set and also some simple samples I already made. So we've got the first one, it's a swirls die set, and it's got 2 dies which will die cut beautiful swirls with tiny leaves. This will be great for your flower arrangements, and at the end of the video you will see how they look with the flowers on the photo. And also I have published a card few days ago which you can see it's got that swirls incorporated in the flower arrangement. The next set is called Herbs. We've got 3 dies in that set. It's 1 bigger leaf and 2 very little leaves, very delicate, and I thought this will be great for your flower arrangements. The one is more like berries than the tiny leaves, and the bigger leaves with the texture with the vines on each leaf. Another set is set of 2 borders. These borders are not symmetrical. These are hand drawn by me, and they are just beautiful in my opinion. I just love them. So we've got one like a wavy one with a little lace, and the other one is like a card ripped of a notebook. So 2 dies in the set, and I use the notebook one on the card as well. And the last one is a set of flowers called Poppy, but of course you can create many different flowers with that set. It will be great for Vermilion or paper flowers, or probably for different materials too. I didn't test it on everything yet, but I've got a little poppy which I created, and lots of Vermilion and paper flowers in different sizes and colors. So you can see that set can be used, you know, for many different flowers. So we can create funny roses, I call them funny, they look more maybe like cabbage roses, little Vermilion flowers or little paper flowers. It's just, I'm sure you will use it in many fantastic ways. This is just a simple inspiration for you, but I know you will come up with something fabulous. That's all for today. Thank you very, very much for watching. Please visit Lady E Design page on Facebook. We will have a little giveaway there. And also visit our Instagram for inspirations. Thank you so much for constant support, and see you soon. Bye bye.